Hello and welcome to the Rewa's Gallery. Today I'm going to share my science project on islands. Here I'm going to share how to make this and what are the flora and fauna of island.
Now the Dino Island will look like this.
Islands are the mass of land surrounded by water. Greenland is the largest island in the world. Islands are being cut from the mainland, facilitates altogether different inhabitants for flora and fauna to flourish. I, Rewa Chan, will take you to the Dino Island, the island of dinosaurs. Dinosaurs were giant, green carnivore. Scary creatures, terrible lizards that live near the water source or roam around the forest. Some animals were larger than the biggest elephant today, like dinosaurs, and some were very small than the chicken, like oculodentales. Some animals could fly, like archaeopteryx, and have feathers. Archaeopteryx resembles swifts, ostriches, and hummingbirds. Dinosaurs like Stegosaurus, Triceratops, Brachiosaurus, Pachycephalosaurus were herbivores. They eat conifers, ginkgos, plum mosses, horsetails, ferns, etc. Brachiosaurus resembles today's giraffe and could eat a 400 kilograms of plant every day. Wow, so much of munching. Yum, 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 yum. Meat eaters like T-Rex, Diplodocus, and Allosaurus. T-Rex was a large, powerful carnivore predator. But interestingly, he doesn't hunt for his prey on its own. He took the advantage of its large size and shook away the other predators from their kill. Omnivores like Oviraptor, the egg thief, and the Deinonychus were the largest omnivores. Petrodon is a flying reptile that resembles modern day albatross. Vegavis I resembles ducks and geese. Mosasaurus is a fish that breathes air like modern whales. Similarly, the Archelon turtle resembles modern turtles in many ways. Hope you all enjoy my presentation. I would like to end this presentation with a quote. What I stand for is what I stand on. I would like to thank my mentor, Shilpa Ma'am, for her support and guidance, and parents for being the part of this presentation. But which came first, the dinosaur or the egg? Do you know the answer? So keep guessing.
To make this model, we need a hardboard, blue, green, and sand color paper. If you're not having these, you can even paint a white paper into colors of blue, green, and sand. Thermocols. Cutouts of trees and mountains. Cutouts of animals. Here I have used dinosaur. Making a dinosaur island, I've taken dinosaurs. You can also take animals or birds. Clays, toothpicks, straws, scissors, tape, place a hardwood, and after that place a blue color paper where it will remark water. Stick the bed of thermocol. Now cut the sand color paper and green color paper into the shape of island. I have placed the blue paper and stick the bed of thermocol, and then I have cut the sand color paper and green color paper into the shapes, into shape of island, and then I have sticked the mountains with glue. Make it stand. I fixed them with a thick paper. They will now look like this. To make the animal stand, I have put a toothpick and secured it with the tape so that it can stand like this. Similarly, I have done this for all the animals and trees. Reptiles, flying and movable, I have used a straw so that it can move it like this. Now I'm going to put all the dinosaurs and trees together. I made small islands and pasted thermocol at the back like this. To make the island more denser, I will use a green clay which will show as these are bushes. Like this, I have made three more.
Some more.
So I'll paste them like this. Now to make the fish look like it's splashing, I will use a blue clay. Now I'll paste it like this. And put a fish like this. Now I'm placing this tortoise, which will show that it is coming out of the sea. Now the Redino Island will look like this.
It's me, Rewa Chahan, saying thank you and goodbye.